guys, I am back from the recording studio. We've laid down our tracks and Chris Pettifer is working his magic to make it sound awesome. And so now I'm in the makeup chair, got my Georgia clothes on, and I'm ready to do my scenes this afternoon. So this is day three, which means that I'm in the same outfit as I was wearing on location last week. So Corey, you need to make me look exactly the same as this photo. Can you do it?
We can.
Okay. They're really good, these guys. They make us look identical. So, tell me if I get this wrong. We have our colour palette of MAC makeup, and we have this one all over, and then this one in the corners of the eyes, and then this one's for your eyebrows. And you got to smile when they put the blush on so that you get little apples in your cheek. And then I now have an eyeliner, which goes on top of the eyes. And yeah, a nice posy blush. And all of that makes Georgia come to life. So I've finished having my hair and makeup done. I'm officially Georgia. And now I'm chilling out in the green room. This is my table in the green room. Chris Milligan sits there because we read lines with each other all the time. And I'm preparing for the next three scenes that I have to do in studio with Morgan Baker over there.
Hi.
So when I started,
yeah, get under the
Morgan
wing.
Was, that was you putting me under your wing.
That was
oh,
literally
that's
what
nice.
That was.
You just crushed my hair.
Oh, no!
Messed with the hair. Actually, no, Morgan was not very supportive. He would just stare at me from across the room with, like, creepy eyes like that. And I thought that he was kind of weird.
Hello.
Heartthrob, Neighbours heartthrob.
Oh, stop.
Walking in. Who wouldn't love that hair?
Nobody would not love that hair. Do it.
Oh yeah.
Do it one more time. Nice and slow.
No, you can get it once.
I love doing scenes with these two because they're like little
scenes
bundles
with us
of
are
joy.
Dangerous. Scenes with us are dangerous.
They're always really funny though.
Okay, we're back, guys.
This is supposed to be my video and it's become their video.
And hijacked by Morgan Baker, my video now.
All right. Yeah! So we're in Toadie's house. There's actually quite a big scene because there's six of us, so it's a bit crazy, but I reckon we'll nail it.
We're looking for a missing 9-year-old.
There's a child on the loose.
Callum, how would you feel if your parents abandoned you?
I have been a missing child.
What?
I'm going to go say hello to Scarlett so I don't freak her out when we go into a tape. Why is this in the bathroom? Jen's been in the shower for
at least she doesn't leave her makeup on.
Hey, Joe, please, can you not let her put your keys in her mouth?
Oh, darling, she eats food off the floor, seriously.
So we've finished that scene and we've moved on to another one. This one involves me doing lots of washing. Basically, there's a lot going on. It's busy times in the Rebecca house and someone decides to move out, which is probably a good thing because Toddy and Sonia are going a little bit crazy.
Okay. I think it's time maybe I moved out.
What? Really? I have a job now so I can afford it, and it's too crowded here.
Yeah, but where are you gonna go?
Can I show you?
I've got one scene left for the day. It's actually the last scene of the day, so it's a big rush, so I have to get going. But thanks for watching the day in the life of behind the scenes in my world, and I'll catch you guys later.